was contacted to conduct an investigation into the disappearance of 13-year-old Marissa Shen, a Burnaby resident. Immediately, an investigation into her whereabouts was initiated, and at approximately 1:10 a.m., Ms. Shen was located deceased in the southeast side of the park. The circumstances surrounding the initial crime scene examination indicates that Ms. Shen was potentially a victim of homicide. As such, the Integrated Homicide Investigation Team has taken lead in the investigation. IHIT is working closely with the Burnaby RCMP, the Integrated Forensic Identification Section, the Integrated Police Dog Service, and the BC Coroner Service to determine what led up to this death. It is early in the investigation, and an autopsy is required to determine the cause of death for Ms. Shen. Until we confirm more facts in this case, the risk to the public, if any, is unknown. But we ask that they remain vigilant until further updates can be required or provided. Ms. Shen was last seen at home at 1 p.m., and last contact made with her was over the telephone at 5 p.m. yesterday. We are asking anyone who may have seen Ms. Shen between the hours of 1 p.m. and 1 a.m. yesterday to contact the police. Investigators are also seeking any witnesses that observed anything of a suspicious nature occurring in Central Park during the day or night yesterday to contact us. Ms. Shen's death is a tragedy, and her family has been left devastated. We ask that the media respect their privacy during these initial stages of grieving.